It's Britney, bitch. Looks like the crowd is saying.
Good afternoon, Metro Park Hotel Kowloon Reservations. This is Jiu. How may I help you?
This is Ola Sola Mystica. I would like to make a reservation in your hotel on August 31, 2009 for 3 nights.
What room do you prefer? We have the Comfort Plus room, with or without breakfast, or the Club room.
I would like the cheapest room you have.
May I suggest Comfort Plus room without breakfast?
How much does it cost?
For 3 nights, it's 1,190 Hong Kong dollars. Would you like to reserve a smoking or non-smoking room? And how many are with you?
Just me.
Would you like to book your reservation now?
Uh-huh.
What is your full name?
Ola Sola Sola Mystica.
Your email address?
solamysticasola_23@yahoo.com.
Your residential address?
Block 16, Lot 4, Plantacion Murigelipa, City, Batangas, Philippines.
Can I have your contact number?
0915-385-9590.
What flight are you coming in and your estimated time of arrival?
I will be on a Philippine Airlines flight PR306, arriving about 5 p.m. on the 31st of August.
And you will check out on what day?
I'll be leaving for Manila on the 3rd of September, Thursday morning.
Are you on a business trip or on a holiday?
I will be on vacation visiting friends in Hong Kong.
Will you pay in cash or in charge?
I'll be paying in cash.
Do you have a credit card? I will need a card number, please.
Yes, it is a bank card Visa, 4311-7005-0786. But why do you still need my credit card info? I'm paying in cash.
For your information, ma'am, we have our booking policies, cancellation policies as follows. Just in case you cancel at least 2 days before the date of arrival, no fee would be charged. But if you cancel your reservation later, or in case of a no-show, the first night would be charged to your card. If you need to cancel your reservation, you can, by just calling us again at least 2 days before the set date of reservation.
I understand, but I am confirming my reservation as early as now.
We will send you a confirmation email of your reservation within 24 hours. Have it printed and please present it to the reception upon your arrival at Metro Park Hotel.
Okay, thank you.
Would you like to avail our hotel to airport transfers?
No, thank you. I can manage that.
Very well, ma'am. We hope to see you soon.
I go by the name of Ciela 21. It's been a long time coming, but we're here now. And we about to set the roof on fire, baby. Better get yours, 'cause I'm getting mine.
Checking out now?
Yes. Sorry, I know we're a few minutes late.
That's no problem. It's always really busy at checkout time anyway.
Oh, really? The last hotel we stayed in charged us for a late checkout.
The hotel isn't booked this week, so it's not a problem. How was everything?
The room was great. The beds were really comfortable, and we weren't expecting our own fridge.
I'm glad you liked it.
The kid was disappointed that the pool wasn't open this morning, though.
I apologize for that. We can get a cleaner in and any earlier than 10 a.m.
Well, we had a nice swim last night anyhow.
Will you be putting this on your credit card?
No, I'll pay in cash.
Okay, so the total comes to $123.67 including tax.
I thought it was $115 even, That's what they said yesterday when we checked in.
Yes, but there is an extra room charge on your bill.
Oh, I forgot. My husband ordered a plate of nachos. Sorry.
No problem. So from $140, here's your change. Now I just need to ask you for your room keys.
Okay, see you.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, sir. Can I help you?
Good afternoon. Can I get a room in a hotel, please?
Have you made an advance booking, sir?
I'm afraid I haven't done any room reservation. I tried to do hotel online booking. I believe that hotel reservation software was not working then.
What kind of room do you want, sir? A double room or a single room?
A single room, please.
Let me see. We are fully booked up at this time of the year. No, we haven't a single room available, sir.
But please, do try to help me. I wouldn't know where else to stay.
Okay, sir.
Could you get me a single room?
How long do you want to stay, sir?
Just one night. I'm catching the afternoon train tomorrow.
All right, I think we can accommodate you.
Thank you very much.
Here you, sir. I am giving you a single room on the second floor. Will you please fill in your name and address in the registration book, please? Thank you.
Does the room rent include meals also?
No, sir. Meals are charged separately. Here is your room key. We have put you in room 206. The porter will take your bags up to your room. Is there anything else you would like, sir?
No, thank you very much.
It is a pleasure, sir.
Oh, yes. I forgot to mention, can I get morning tea at 5 o'clock tomorrow morning?
Certainly, sir. We'll call you at 5 o'clock tomorrow morning with tea if you want to eat. Your meals in the hotel, you can either call room service or come down to eat on one of the restaurants.
Thank you.
Catch me, catch me, come on, catch me, come on.